They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, are there 52 chords in a piano? We can get a fairly accurate sense of chord population just by calculating all the chord types and then multiplying them by the number of inversions that are possible and the number of octaves that are possible on any given instrument. So let's start with a listing of chord types. Major, minor, diminished, augmented, diminished 7th, major 6th, minor 6th, major 7th, minor 7th, half diminished 7th, 9th, flat 9th, sharp 9th, 11th, sharp 11th, suspension 13th, sus 7th, august 7th, 9th slash major 7th, 6th slash 9th, add 2nd, add 4th, flat 5th, 7th with flat 5th, that's 25 of the most used types. There are several other variations, but these chord types will do nicely for our purposes of estimating the total number of chords. Each chord can be inverted, turned upside down, by the number of notes in the chord. For example, a three-note chord has three positions, root position, first inversion, and second inversion. A four-note chord has four positions, a five-note chord has five positions, and so on. We will say for argument's sake that four positions is the average, knowing that some chords have more and some have less. So if we multiply 25 chord types by four positions, that gives us 100 possible chords per octave. But of course we can build chords not just on one note, but on 12, C, D, B or C sharp, E, F, F hash or G, B, G, G hash or F. A hash or BB, and B, 12 different roots. So 12 times the possible 100 or so chords per octave give us a rough total of 1,200 possible chords. Some instruments only have the range to play 2 or 3 octaves, whereas a piano with its 88 keys can play 7 octaves, 1,200 chords in the lowest octave, 1,200 chords in the next octave, 1,200 chords in the next octave, and so on up to the top octave of the keyboard. So on the piano we could theoretically play those 1,200 chords in all 7 octaves, giving us some 8,400 possible chords. Of course, some would sound so low or so high that they wouldn't really be usable in a song, but still, they are possible. So what's the answer to the original question? It depends upon the instrument and how many variations of each chord the individual musician uses, but in any case, it's a bunch. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.